can see where we coated it with our wood putty. So once this dries, then we'll sand it down. On the other hand, just by putting, sometimes the putty gets a little dry, so you need to add a little water to it, and that just helps to smooth it out better for you. See where we had drilled the holes and set our screws. We just fill the hole with putty. This helps seals it, all your crack marks and your sandy marks. This will seal all that up for you. And then we just let it sit and dry overnight, and then we'll sand it down and see where we have to go back in and touch up a little more somewhere else. Care of our hands and feet. We're going to do the same with the mouth to seal it. Just put some on there, wet your finger, and spread it around. We'll use a fine sandpaper to sand down all this. continue now with the ears and the head, and then we'll be back.